Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and for those who are new, hello and welcome. I am Ninja Mombi. Today, I am lucky to be able to show you Hello Kitty Kimono up close. I am so excited about this print, and to be honest, this is probably the first Hello Kitty collaboration since Rainbow Dreams that I'm so excited about. So without further ado, let's take a first look at Hello Kitty Kimono. It's releasing May 14th, tomorrow, 4 p.m. Pacific Daylight Savings Time, 7 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Central. So let's go ahead and dive in. Okay, so first, let's take a look at the print itself. So the background is a very pretty purple. I would say it's a light shade of lilac. I know there's always a debate about color, but from my view, it's like a lilac color. It's more on the bluish tone type of background color to it. And in the print, there's also colors of purple, a mint that you can see in the little doilies. There's pink, creams, and a light shade of yellow in the background. And further, if you look closely, there are little tiny hearts that are scattered around the whole entire print, along with little petals and flowers. It's really cute. You can see a little heart right there. And then you can see Hello Kitty. She's wearing a kimono, and there's two of them. There's one that's hiding behind a fan that you can see right in front of my bag right there. And then there's this one, where she's just wearing a little cute kimono with a little hair clip in her hair with her bow. Super cute. And then right over here, this is the part that got me probably the most interested when I first saw the print in person, is that I did not know that these little circles here were actually doilies because they didn't show up on the pictures. So here you can see that they're the little intricate laced doilies that are all scattered around in the print, and it just gives that fine detail to the print. Super cute. And then we'll go ahead and take a look at the zipper pulls here. So up top on the main part of the main compartment, you will see the signature head of Hello Kitty on the zipper pull, and she's got that little cute detail right there in her hair bow. I think that's really cute. And then of course Jujube Hello Kitty on the nameplate, or the name tag right there. And then over here you can find the fan zipper pull, also has a little detail on the back that's really cute as well. And that same fan zipper pull is also up here on the tech pocket. So inside you'll find a light mint colored interior, and on that interior there's a light gray print that you can see here. And it has little daisies and little cherry blossoms and a little Hello Kitty bow, and also little tiny hearts and petals that are scattered throughout the interior. Inside the be packed, you will also find the elastic back, great for a changing pad. And then there's an internal pocket here. Right. Up on top, you'll find the tuck pocket that's never changed from the be packed. It's nice and deep so it can fit your whole hand. And then we'll move to the mommy pocket, which it hasn't changed either. There's still an elastic band here, and it's two pockets that are separated. And of course, it's nice and deep, so you can fit anything in there that you need to grab. Usually in the front pocket, that's where I grab my EpiPen, but I'll show in a later video of how I'll go ahead and pack that up once I get my B-set and my B-dapper. Which is what I usually use for packing up my diaper needs for all three kids. So that is the print all together. And it is so pretty, so gorgeous. I love it. I think it's probably one of the prettier prints that I've seen in a while. So I hope this video helped you see the details of Hello Kitty Kimono and how fantastic the print is in person. I'll attach some pairing pictures at the end of this video so you can see how the print matches up to other Jujube prints and solids, like the blush chromatics and other Jujube Hello Kitty collabs. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. Again, Hello Kitty Kimono is coming out May 14th at 7 Eastern, 6 Central, and 4 Pacific. And don't forget to subscribe if you liked my video. Thanks for watching. Bye. I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here.